guys! This is Lidita Lucky Day. Today I'm going to cook a meatloaf. So, let's go! Carrots. The carrots. First, I put the meat first in. Garage. This all my ideas, guys. My own version. Two eggs. Pour it inside. Garlic powder. 1 spoon garlic powder. Oregano leaves. Salt and pepper. Salt. Red salt. Paper. Iwan sus. Wow. 2 tablespoon. And Leah Lauren, that is. Leah Lauren Perks. Oyster sauce. And breadcrumbs. One cups. Y me quitas camera. One half. One and a half. Ah. That's too much. And tomato sauce, half only. Half is put the top of your cooking later on. Then mix together. Let's mix it together. This is weird meatloaf you ever seen in your life. That's all my idea. My own version, my own version. I don't know if my husband like this. He don't have no choice. He eat what I cook. What I cook. After you mix, you need to put the meatloaf pan. Look okay. Put this the meatloaf pan. You make the hole. Make the hole. Make the hole. Don't get dyed the whole guys because they're not there. Here. So you put this inside.
right there. It's simple, very simple. Just mix together. And put this A1 sauce the top. Rub it. Tomato sauce. Ready for the oven. Now I'm going to put in the oven for like 30 minutes. To 45 minutes. It depends how it turns brown. They bake cooking. It's hot. There you go. Inside the oven. Wait for 45 minutes. Get it. Here it is, my meatloaf. Lidita's meatloaf. Look at that. Lidita's meatloaf. Look at that. I'm going to taste it. Try it. What is like? I'm going to let you know, guys, what it tastes like. Get a little bit piece right here. Go get me a plate. With the heart. So come off right here, my pan. And I'm going to test my meatloaf. Just like I will let you know what it is like. So yummy. Want some more? It's so good, guys. Shout out everyone to all the YouTuber, my friends. It's good. I wonder if I get fat. It's good. Please like, subscribe my channel, guys. Love you all. Bye-bye.